This little guy is a royal walnut moth. They say they're pretty rare, and that you're lucky to ever see one in your lifetime. The males have claspers on their bottoms, which they use to hold on to the females. So I'm trying to get a picture of, but I don't know if it'll focus. I'm not even sure this one's male. I know they don't like to be touched. Woo! But they say they're super rare. But here's another one. Yep,